Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Ash Canyon. Picking up right where we left off. And this is the cave right here that leads to deer clearing into Wolf Mountain, if I'm not mistaken. We'll go through that later. But yeah, we're going to keep going this way. There's Pillar's footrest, I think. Charcoal left? I do not. Oh well. Pillar's footrest. There's the mountain itself up ahead of us. I visited. It's mid to late afternoon. What's this? Anywhere? This goes nowhere. Okay, whatever. I think maybe we should go to Angler's Den. Sorry about that little interruption we had there. I'm gonna grab some sticks, because I will need sticks to start a fire. Cook up my food. Oh, look at that Wolf's Jaw Overlook. Birch tree, that's cool. That's a path. A path. And it's walkable. Wow, I've gained a lot of elevation very quickly, haven't I? Wait, what? Okay. Good view here, but there's nothing up here other than a view. Okay, well. Maybe this way there's something more. Alright, let's keep going. Oh yeah, crossing the log bridge. I like these log bridges, they're one of my favorite things in this game. Fortunately, there is no freezing rain on Great Bear, so it's not likely you're gonna fall off them. Unless you're extremely clumsy. What's that? What that is, it's nothing. Oh, we're really hungry. Oh, am I stuck on something? Yep. Look at that, a growth of birch trees. That's cool. Some birch bark here, but I don't really need birch bark tea at the moment. Please tell me there is something back here other than just birch trees. Okay, we better get out of here soon, because the weather seems to be getting pretty poor.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Yeah, buddy, I know. Back here, I don't really know. Yeah, I think we're gonna have a blizzard soon, so I better be fairly quick about this exploration. Get out of the wind here for a sec, because I have to walk so darn slowly. There we go. Perfect. We are sheltered from the wind. So this is just a birch grove. Oh, wait. What? There's a campfire here. Okey-dokey. Scrap metal. It's easy to fix my can opener. Nothing here. No charcoal. Alright, whatever. Ugh, gonna walk straight into the wind here. This is annoying. Better get back soon, because otherwise I'm gonna lose my well-fed benefit. Must be there's a what's this? Their way down from here, but it doesn't mean I don't have to go all the way around. I think I have to start a fire and cook up my food. Yeah, you're safely it. Maybe. Uh-oh. What can we drop here?
Oh!
Minor bruising. Torn clothing. We're fine, though. How am I going to get down from here? This was maybe not the greatest idea. I'll find a safe way down, but this is wind and death here, right? Oh boy! That's an overhang. Can't go down that. Over there looks like it might be possible. Almost trouble. Bring up my gun. Maybe I can down go that way, I think maybe. Yeah, that's where we want to go. Alrighty. Okay, this is the way down. It's certainly not perfect, but it might be doable. No, he's gonna have to go down. Oh, we're gonna take a tumble. Whoa! That was a long fall. That took a bump out of my boots. What do we got? Sprained wrist. Okay. Sprained ankle. We're hurting. This is definitely not how you're supposed to get down. That's okay, though. I can't equip any weapon. I have two strained wrists. I gotta walk right into the wind. Stop complaining, is it? Sprained ankle. We're fine. Just have to go through. Otherwise I'm gonna lose the well-fed benefit, which is not the ideal. Unless this connects to the anglers then. I think it might. Stop this mountaineering rope. That's slowing me right there. Okay, let's move it.
I'm gonna have to leave some. Oh, that hurts.
That's where I came from. Put it right here. Tools. Oh wait, wolves. Okay, we left the mountaineering rope there now. I hope this does lead anglers in, because if it doesn't, that's gonna be a problem. Pretty sure that Angler's Den is just down this way. And they have food there. What is the calories? Ooh, 315? That's pretty low. Okay, this definitely must be the proper level, because all the burnt. Yeah, you better run! Oh, dear. Okay, we're gonna have to take this guy head on. Huh.